I think it's real confusing right now with Devonta Freeman. You get into the short yardage situations, the late in the game situations. Give this man the ball.
Now to Florida State, Pro Bowler each of the last two seasons and rewarded for his great work with a five-year deal worth $41 million.